How do you figure out how much you've gained or lost on your investments, whether it be a stock or an overall portfolio? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college mathematics for almost a decade, and we're here to calculate the rate of return, which gives you a glimpse as to how well your investments are doing, whether it be positive or negative. And it's actually a very straightforward formula in that you need two things. Number one, you need your current value, how much your investments are worth individually or collectively, and how much you purchase the investments at. Because the formula goes something like this. You take the current value of your investment, how much your stock is worth currently, subtracted by the original value, how much you purchased it at, divided by the original value, which is what you had, again, up in the numerator. And here's a basic illustration as to how this formula is applied. Suppose the value of your stock currently is $34.25, and suppose that you had purchased it at $29.50. What you would do is you would take the $34.25 subtracted by the $29.50, and then, of course, your denominator is the same as your original value. Now, using a calculator to do this is going to be a little more straightforward. When you do the subtraction, you're going to find out that the numerator is going to be $4.75. In this case, you gained $4.75. But to figure out how much of a percentage gain this is, you divide by 29.5. Now, rounding to three decimal places, you're going to get 0.161. But what does that mean? Converting it to a percentage gives you more of a practical idea as to how well the stock is doing. But converting a decimal to a percent, just convert it to two decimal places to the right, move the decimal shift, and you're going to find out that your stock, in this particular case, has gained 16.1%, which is actually not bad given today's environment. So, my name is Jimmy Chang, and that is how you calculate the rate of return.